Late word tonight from the city of Portland about a list of potential sites for homeless people in different parts of Portland. Now, last month, Portland City Commissioner Dan Ryan said he was preparing for a list of recommended low-impact locations called Safe Rest Villages. The list has more than 70 places scattered across the city. Ryan says he's hoping to get construction started next month and have services started in those places by the end of this year. All right, we are working to get all that information for you, and we've got much more at coin.com.